mile-long gorge. Haystack Mountain is on our left, and Wills Mountain is on our right. When the National Road pushed through here, this area was referred to as the gateway to the west.
That's Lover's Leap up there.
Okay.
Wills Mountain is comprised of the red shale of the Juniata Formation at the bottom and the Tuscarora Sandstone at the top. The picturesque cliffs atop the mountain are called Lover's Leap.
This stuff looks a lot different than it does when you watch it back on here, doesn't it?
It sure does.
That's Klein's Lover's Leap restaurant. Huh. Let's take some pictures here. That bridge for the CMP, it connected up over there at some point. Cool. Thank you.